Okay, here's a tutorial related to Vegas Pro 14. The program itself is installed and it's working fine on this computer, but if for any reason I want to run the installation kit of the program, then if I double click on the installation kit, I receive this error message: Vegas Pro 14 is already installed. That's true in this case. There's the shortcut so I could start it. If you want to reinstall the application, please uninstall the existing version before reinstalling. So let's try this one. So if everything is fine on the computer and the installation is not damaged, then you could go to the start menu, right click on it and go to programs and features, and here in this list you should find Vegas Pro 14. That is, everything is fine on your computer. If something is messed up on the PC, then this entry might not be here in this list and you could not uninstall it. Okay, so let's say if it's not here, then how to solve this problem, how to run the installation kit again. Here's the solution. It's a registry file. Let's look into that registry file. This will delete this entry from the registry and that should fix the problem. Okay, so let's test it once again. I just double clicked on the installation kit. It's displaying the error message, and if I double click the solution, that registry file, click yes to edit, it was successfully added. Now if I start the installation kit of Vegas Pro 14, now it's starting and it's not showing the error message anymore. Okay, this one, this registry file is working for Vegas 14 build 161. For newer builds it might not work. Okay, so let's cancel the kit and that's it. If I would add the deleted data once again into the registry, then of course the kit would not start, it will display the error message again. Okay, and by deleting that data using the first file, then the installation kit is working fine again and you could install it if you want. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching and bye bye.